Last year, Fujitsu rolled out advanced root cause analysis. So advanced root cause analysis takes a historical data set, performs machine learning training on that data set, infers relationships in the network, and then is able to take a live alarm stream and process it without needing detailed topology of the network. So that allows us to do that advanced root cause analysis without a lot of topological data from the operator and perform root cause analysis much, much more quickly than traditional systems. So this year, what we've done is we've taken that approach and we're moving from reactive to predictive operations, right? So the predictive part that we've brought in this year is training on the historical data using a new patent pending ML learning approach called curriculum learning that we've developed. It's a multivariate time series prediction approach that allows us to take a number of different factors and predict future network performance. Along with that, Fujitsu has integrated that in with Gen AI using some Fujitsu approaches to merge the curriculum learning with the LLM to allow natural language interaction to get explainability about those results. So not only are we predicting what's going to happen in the network, we're explaining why, so that we're allowing operators to take those next steps to identify their issues, react to them, and proactively address the issues.